Good morning, students. Children, our country India is a secular country. What do you mean by secularism? Secularism means people can follow their own religion in this country. So, children, different people following different religion live together in this country. As I told you, India is a land of diversity, but different religious practicing people live together in this country. So we have the Hindus, the Muslims, the Christians, the Sikhs, the Jains, the Buddhists, as well as the Parsis living in this country, and they are free to follow their own religion. Children, different religious festivals are celebrated by people all over the country. Even the festivals are celebrated by other religious group, isn't it, children? In our school also, we have celebrated, and we always celebrate, and we will be celebrating all religious festivals with unity and gaiety. So, children, our next type of festival, as we discussed that there are four categories of festival. First, we discussed national festival, and now we are going to discuss about religious festivals. We have the festival like Diwali, which is a festival of colors, Dashera, good over evil, Eid is a festival of sacrifice, Christmas, we celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. Buddha Purnima is the day when Gautam Buddha attained enlightenment, means he became one with the God. Mahavir Jayanti is the birthday of the Jain religious guru, the 24th Tirthankar, that is Mahavir. Guru Parab is celebrated by the Sikhs, where they celebrate their Guru Nanak's, you know, Guru Nanak Jayanti we have. Then Navroz is the new year of the Parsis. So these are the different festivals we celebrate in our country. As you can see in this, it is in your atlas, children. Diwali, the festival light, is celebrated by Hindus all over. Eid al-Fitr, Ramzan is celebrated by Muslims all over. Navroz is celebrated the Parsi community in India, as you can see. Then Ganesh Chaturthi is also another type, another important festival all over India. Then we have Bakrid, which is also a very important festival of the Muslims. Christians, they celebrate Christmas. Then we have Guru Parab by the Sikhs on the eve of Guru Nanak's birthday, where they have all sort of celebration. So these, as you can see, are some of the important religious festivals celebrated all over the country. Thank you, children.